Hey, what's up there, guys? Matt here with TRW. So we had an amazing response and some awesome questions to Friday's Ask Matt when I covered storing your vinyl, storing your transfers, things like that in the Shirts and Stones location. Try to give you guys some ideas of different things you can do. You guys threw out a bunch of ideas and different things that you currently do, which is amazing because it helps everybody else in the community. So love that. Appreciate it. We do have to have a winner, and our lucky winner for Friday for a free mini pack of choice on the website is Jeff Sheets. So Jeff had an awesome response as far as there were a bunch of different questions about how would you store vinyl rolls as well. As far as if you're buying a full 24-inch roll or a full roll of heat transfer vinyl or whatever it is. And just to give you what we use for that is a large vinyl roll rack like this one here. So this rack actually will hold 40 different rolls of vinyl up to 24 inches long and even longer, but you can see how easy it is to remove the vinyl, put it back on, and easily see all 40 different colors you have of your heat transfer vinyl or signed vinyl on a rack like this. Now, what Jeff said in his comment that's pretty cool, because you guys know I always love to try and think of different ways to do things on a budget, especially when you're just starting. I couldn't afford this big vinyl rack that I just showed you when I was first getting going. So Jeff said, I just made a rack for my rolls. I took some old wire cube shelving that's available on Amazon. I then made a wood frame that would hold the wire grid sections about 4 inches apart. They also need to be offset. I then used 1-inch PVC pipe, cut it to length, and fed it through the front and back panels of the wire grid. The offset gave the pipe a slight angle up, like you saw in the rack that I showed you, and it allows me to adjust space if needed to accommodate bigger rolls. I think a picture will give a better idea, but can't put a picture here on YouTube. So Jeff, shoot a picture so I can post it on the Facebook page. So email that to me. I'll throw it on our page. Just put attention Matt. I'm a winner. So Jeff, you need to email us at info@therhinestoneworld.com. Let the call center know that you have your mini pack of choice. Pick one of those mini packs. They will drop it into your account for free. But now we need a winner for Wednesday. So, same thing. Comment on this video right here. Let me know what you think of the large vinyl rack. Let me know how you store your larger rolls of vinyl. And give me some questions for the next one. And maybe I will pick your question for the next Ask Matt. And maybe I'll select you as the winner for a free mini pack of choice. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I'm going to be picking a new winner for a free mini pack. Just comment below, share your information, share what you do and how you work your business with the different Ask Matts. It's going to help other people within the community, which is freaking awesome. And we're going to pick some winners. So thanks for watching. Congratulations, Jeff. Thank you for the awesome comment. And everybody else who commented and took time out of your day to put a comment on there. We really appreciate it. The TRW crew really appreciates it. I promise it's helping people, and it's pretty awesome that you guys share that type of information. So make sure, click that like button right now. Comment below for a chance to win a mini pack on Wednesday's video. And of course, smash that subscribe button and the little bell right next to it so you don't miss any of these videos. Thanks for watching, crew. You guys have an amazing day. I'll see you Wednesday. Later.